It's coming from the Clyphod's root.
It's your turn.
right. Here's the rope. Pin him to the wall. Blast.
Dearest?
I'd be lying if I said I wasn't. But the past is a bitter place for me.
About this place. I think it might get us where we need to go.
Possibly. He has no reason to keep Dante alive. The Double Sword Sparta, Nero might just be able to defeat him.
Almost there! Hey, you gonna make it, V?
Right.
Look, V. A phone. Check and see if it still works.
Pinned to the wall.
Ritual shindig, isn't it? You guys got the dance fever for Sparta, don't you? Whoa! Easy on the dance floor there, partner!
I'll be taking that back. You know your endless worshipping isn't making the Sparta any happier. Seems this sword is still too strong for me.
So close, though. So close. You got a lot of heart, kid. You really do. But you're a bit of a sissy in the strength department. Oh, hey. No offense, son. You know.
That kid Nero. He has the strength.
It speaks.
Dante.
works! He's alive! He's alive!
The Devil's Sword Sparta was concealing Dante's presence.
How does one friggin' guy have so much luck, huh? No. Get a grip on yourself now. Come on.
If only you could defeat Urizen. If only. No.
No.
If only you never existed.
Then I.
Don't do it. No!
Listen to me. Be a big boy. A man, huh? If I don't return, you must run. By yourself. Alone. You must change your name. Forget your past and start a new life. As someone else. A new beginning. Virgil! Where are you, Virgil?
For a second there, I thought you were gonna shish kebab me.
I know how stubborn you can be. I thought it might be the only way to wake you.
What day is it?
The 15th of June.
A month?
No wonder I'm so stiff.
Right, Sunshine. Now put a fire under it. We gotta get going because that annoying pitbull Nero is making a beeline for Urizen, and if he gets there, he's gonna. Oh!
Hey, this is my gig. Leave Nero out of this.
If you could defeat Urizen, then I never would have dreamed of using that child. But Urizen is much stronger than we ever could have imagined.
Stinks in here.
I know. It smells like hot garbage.
This is far worse than I thought.
There's no crime in turning tail, V. These things might be a little too much for you.
You're right. I'll leave the rest to you.
What? My, V. All the way down here and turning tail, really?
One must always have an insurance policy.
Who was that guy? Can't believe he just ran.
No one special. Come on. Let's go clean up this garbage.
First come, first serve on the targets, Ra.
Music to my ears. Hurry up, Dante!
Guess I get to see it with my own eyes.
If it really is you,